So when you hear something that's important for living, repeat it 40 times. The rabbis would repeat it 101 times if it was a top priority.